Imam Muslim, mentioning another authority, mentioned the report of Hazrat Malik bin Sasa, "I was brought a gold basin full of faith and wisdom. Then my chest was cleaved down to below my belly. It was then washed with Zamzam water and then filled with faith and wisdom." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 416.